out now is difference between them over 10 kilos difference for Konstantinov. Konstantinov is starting very, very powerful. Konstantinov is the fighter with white shirt, his opponent with black and blue. Right to the head for Kostin Minko. Right mid kick, no problem for Konstantinov. Left to the head. Right to the body, powerful. Left to the head, another left hook and knee to the body. Right hook now, Konstantinov. And his opponent have some problems after that. Knee to the body, I think. He's okay, he can continue the fight. Oh, right overhand, very powerful, Konstantinov. Good boxing skills for Konstantinov. It was a high kick for his opponent, but Konstantinov left hook, right hook. Another knee, another one. Right overhand, Konstantinov. Right overhand, also Kostin Minko. Oh, backspin. Right hook. Low kick, Kostin Minko. Good right to the body for Konstantinov. Last seconds from the first round. Konstantinov is waiting for his opponent. Low kick, no problem for Konstantinov. Another right to overhand for Konstantinov. Another right hook, Konstantinov. Last second from the first round. A good round for Christian Konstantinov. And second round, right overhand Konstantinov, right hook Kostin Minko, and low kick for him, low kick Minko, he's trying knee to the head Kostin Minko, his opponent is coming forward now, right low kick. High kick, Konstantinov. Left hook. Strike high kick, Kostin Minko. Right to the body for Konstantinov. Right to the head now. The knee, but no problems for Konstantinov. Right overhand. Right hook and high kick, no problems for Konstantinov. Another mid kick, low kick now. Left right, Konstantinov. Right to the body and high kick, Konstantin Minku. More experience in the ring for Konstantin Minku, and he's trying to make his opponent to be tired, and I think in the last round he'll go forward and try to recover after he was put down in the first round. Step back for Konstantinov in this second round. Left mid kick, another left to the body. Right hook for Konstantin Minku. Left hook, Konstantinov. Trying knee to the head, Minku, Konstantinov, step back, left hook, another left hook, good right, and the left hook, and knee to the body, right hook, another left hook, and last 3 minutes, Christian Konstantinov against Konstantin Minku, right KO Masters 5, Bucharest, Romania, right overhand and right hook for Konstantinov. He's down, but it's not a knockdown. It is up now. Konstantinov is going forward. Good right overhand for Konstantinov. Right to the body, and Minku trying that high kick. Left hook, Konstantinov. Left hook, right hook, and low kick to Minku. He's going forward, it was a left hook for Konstantinov. Minku is trying a lot of low kicks, but no problems for his opponent. Head to head now, Minku and Konstantinov. Right hook for Konstantinov. Left hook and low kick, Minku. Two mid kicks also for Minku. Low kick. Right to the head. And the right for Minku is going forward now. Minku, his opponent is with arms down. Oh, very, very powerful low kick. And his opponent is knocked down. Let's see if Christian Konstantinov wants to fight. He's okay, he wants to fight, but I think Minku will go there and he's trying a lot of low kicks, another low kick, yes, and he's down again, Christian Konstantinov. He goes up, wants to fight until the finish of this round. Let's see if Konstantin Minku can finish his opponent. He's trying with a low kick. Minku is going forward, left to the head. It was also a knee to the head for Minku. Left hook, mid low kick. Another low kick, and Konstantinov is down again. I think he's finished, Konstantinov. He can't fight. Yes. Yes, the winner after three knockdowns.
The winner is by a technical knockout for Konstantin Minku.
The winner by technical.